Hello everyone. So B is equal to 0.46, right? A, that is part one. Okay.